caterpillars. This thing is so big they can't. Got a 3516 engine in this thing. Cannot put both tires on it inside the building because then it won't go outdoors. Amazing piece of equipment. We've got six of these here rebuilding. This 3516 has already been stripped down, all the components rebuilt, putting it back together. Hey, this 789 frame over here is being line bored on the back, clean sandblasted, and getting ready to rebuild everything on this thing. Again, there's six of these things with more heading in. Hydraulic hoses hanging down everywhere. This one has this humongous big old suspension system in here. They're replacing the front counterweights with a ladder system on these trucks. This one getting ready to get the engine put in. This one looks like it's pretty much done and going back together. Fuel tank right there, man. I hate to have to fill that thing up. Again, this is Ring Power Corporation in Riverview, Tampa, Florida. It's an unbelievable amount of room that it takes to rebuild these 789 trucks. Caterpillar makes these things. There's six of them here at Ring Power being rebuilt completely from the frame. Everything in this thing is torn down to try and get a new one of these trucks. I've heard it takes 4 years of being on order. They got six of these here. Also takes dual wheels on the rear. If you put the both wheels on them, you couldn't get this thing out of the shop. So they leave the one wheel off of the back. And the bed, of course, is so big that it could not be shipped on the cranes, ships to get over here. So they just redo those overseas somewhere. These, from what I understand, are going to end up in Australia. It has a 3516 cat engine inside. Humongous machine. I'm going to set this thing down here a second and walk over to give you a perspective of just how big this thing really is.